That's right. It's a chance to win spots in Prizm retail in the filler for $10.50. $10.50, you can win and get into this thing. And the retail value of the spot is $29.99. So you want to be in the top five after 7 times through the randomizer to win your spot in the break. So it's risky business. If your name's not in the top five, you're not going to win much of anything at all. 7 times through, so it's risky, but there will be 5 winners out of the 15, so you can hedge your risk any way you want, any way you see fit. Lucky number 7. And there it is. So you can see the winners right here in the filler. Teddy did really good too. Look at that, Teddy. Wow. So now that we've got all the owner names, let's get to the box break. And every spot is worth 2, so I'm going to double this. That's our filler, everybody. Thanks for getting in. It's always exciting. You never know what's going to happen in these fillers. It's risky, but always exciting and fun. Seven times through for the owner names. And here's a lucky number 7. So the first list is finished going through here. That is list number 1. Now we're going to start up the team random. Seven times through. Good luck, everybody. Who's going to get them Pelicans? lucky number 7. Who's going to get them Pelicans? Now the teams are stacked up side by side. You can see your team, and William T gets them Pelicans. Good luck, William. Good luck with the Knicks, Christopher C. Good luck with the Lakers, John N. And good luck in the break, Jay, who got the Wizards. And there's just all kinds of good teams to own. Jay got the Heat. Grizzlies, Christopher C. did really good. Grizzlies and Knicks there. So I'm going to alphabetize the list. And now you can see that they're in alphabetical order. And let's start out the box break. Good luck, everybody. Here we go. It's Prizm time. Oh my, what a way to start off. What a way to start the thing off, eh? Carl Anthony Towns dominance. Reggie Jackson for the Pistons. Ricky Rubio, silver. Phoenix Suns. Lonzo Ball, Red Wave, Pelicans, okay. It's easy to do. I know it's easy to do to be behind in the feed, so. We've had one Zion Williamson come out. It was a base rookie. Here are the hits so far. Right here, Lonzo, Silver Rubio, Green Jackson, Pistons, Suns, Pelicans, and Pelicans. Kobe White Emergence. Nice. Yeah, that's pretty good. Pretty good for William T right now with some Pelicans coming out. Silver John Henson for the Cavaliers. Oh man, Jay. Charlotte's really good. PJ Washington, man. You got to get a PJ or a Rui. PJ or Rui. Those are great teams. You could trade those teams. You got the Heat too. Heat are really good. My goodness. What teams did you want? Those are three really good teams. The Heat, the Hornets, and the Wizards. Look at the Ja Morant. Ho! Instant impact. Morant. Ho! OKC. Well, you should offer some trades. I bet you somebody would have traded, came off the Grizzlies for a couple of your teams, maybe two of them. Here's a Ray Allen Heat silver. Nice silver Ray Allen. Blake Griffin Pistons. Nice wave. Well, if I pull this $1,000 PJ for the Hornets, this PJ Washington worth a grand, I don't think you'll be complaining. This $1,000 Rui. You'll be all right with the Wizards. You'll be all right with them. Dominance Kings, Luka. Ho. Eric Gordon for the Houston Rockets, silver. There's a Rui. Nice instant impact. Wizards rookie. Tim Duncan, NBA finalist. Nice Tim Duncan for the Spurs. Tyler Hero, rookie. Nice. And a green Prizm Wizards rookie. Ho, ho. Oh, bye. Would you look at that? Nice Morant. Oh, my goodness. Congratulations. I'm actually just going to put this right into a case. I'm not even going to put it with the other ones or anything. Let's just get it cased. Let's just get it into its case. What a great hit to have come out of the box break. Congratulations, Christopher C. Great, nice Morant. Perfect condition. Beautiful Morant. Oh. Nasty, nasty, nasty. Nasty, nasty. Nice going, man. That is good stuff. All right, so I'll put that Duncan with the others here. And the Spurs Duncan is a really nice one, so that's included. What a good hit, man. I'm really happy for Christopher C. Very happy for you, bro. It's a Kyle O'Quinn. Philadelphia 76ers is the hit owner here. Teddy S. gets a hit in the break. Congratulations with your penmanship auto. It's not number, but you can see it has that silvery, you know, style to it. So just a nice, nice, beautiful penmanship. Milwaukee Bucks Prizm here. Wave. There's a LeBron. Look at that. It's got that silvery style. Ho! NBA finalist. LeBron James, Cleveland Cavaliers. Christopher C is hitting pretty nice with the Cavs. And the Golden, the Memphis Grizzlies. Let's see what else is coming out of the break. We only have a couple packs left. Two packs. Final two packs. Otto Porter Jr. Silver for the Bulls. And the final pack in the break. Anthony Davis Dominance. So very nice. A lot of hits. A lot of silvers, a lot of nice prisms. And of course, the really nice Morant. Probably worth getting it graded. I mean, I would say get it graded. It looks a perfect or near perfect condition to me. It's hard to get a, you know, you got so many reflections. So many reflections. Let me see. The corners look good. Like that one corner, it looked a little bit nicked up. But it's just a reflection. It's fine. That's fine. See it there? That's a good corner. So I think it would grade out nicely. It's in solid condition, man. Congrats. Nice hit.